But today I hit the ball very, very good. I hit 16 greens. I missed 2 greens, that's 2 bogeys. Okay, that's a key for me. I'm hitting the ball good. I should not worry too much, I think, I feel. Because putt falls also, not falls, I'll be there in contention, I feel. So golf course a little shorter and more wedge play. I like the wedge play more. 14th hole, I had a great tee shot on the left fairway. I had a 4-iron to the 230 to the flag and made a little slight cut because tree in the front. It's landed on the green and bounced to the right and went down. So I chipped a little short of the flag and bowled that putt.
Happy to come across a bogey free round on this golf course, which is very important. But overall, feeling very well, like feeling very good with the game. Played really well today. Obviously disappointed didn't make birdie on the last, but a pretty solid third round.